gather around people and tell you a story, an 8-year-old story about a pirate bomb, a British Lord Bestie and Vincent Langarin were opposite men on opposite sides. Bestie was fat with money and muscle. Big was his business, broad was his door. Vincent was lean, spoke very little. He had no bank balance to help with his law. Gringy were working for nothing but rations. But once they had gathered the wealth of the land, daily oppression got tighter and tighter. Gringy decided they must take a stand. They picked up their swags and started off walking. At Quaddy Creek, they sat themselves down. Well, it don't sound like much, but they sure got tongues talking back at the homestead. The men in the town, from little things, big things grow. Bestie man said,
I'll double your wages.
7 quid a week, you'll have in your hand. Vincent said, we're not talking about wages. We're sitting right here until we get our land. Bestie man roared, Bestie man thundered. You don't stand a chance of a sinner. Said if we fall, others are rising from little things. Big city in life. Daily he went round, softly speaking his story to all kinds of people, all kinds of life. Vincent sat down with big politicians. It's a fair, they told him. It's a matter of state. Let us sort it out. Well, your people are hungry. It said, nah-uh. We know how to wait.
Once more to sit down, and he told his people, let the stars keep on turning. We got friends in the south, in the cities and towns.
8 years went by, 8 young years of waiting, till one day a tall stranger appeared in the land. And he came with lawyers, and he came with great ceremony, through Vincent's fingers for a handful of sand. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow.
things grow. From little things, big things grow. From little things, big things grow. From